Now we're getting close. And a cure potion. So, speaking of which, Chris is starting to run low on mana. Mind potion. Mind you, this is... Mind you, no pun intended. This is just the mind potions. We still have the remind, which restores moderately. We have 10 more of those. And then the full mind potion, which fully restores. We have 10 more of those. So I'm just using up the mind potions right now. The weakest one. And I could use healing potions, but let's use her magic. And then maybe another mind potion, actually. Should've done it the other way. The silence is deafening. Alright, we got some full meters going on here, so... Brave Rush. And Sacred Fall. We'll save Durzos for next time. Two out of two. Soften them up a little bit more. That was the easiest battle against these things yet. Stella, level 38. Yay! She has learned Desert Panther. Well, she is the Desert Panther. And Durzel, level 38 as well. And he's learned Rally. Had to find out what these things do. Well, they gotta be either skills or finishing moves, because these two don't have magic. Actually, Stella does. How about that? So it's a skill. Temporary boost to speed. Right. And rally. Boost nearby allies' attack and defense. Okay. It looked good for boss battles. Just being a little extra cautious here. Oh boy. Alright. Comet thrust. On D. I was hoping it would run forward. Nice. There's a big delay with the damage. Okay, D is really damaged. Probably finish off D there. Okay. Alright, we're going after C. I just noticed what's going on with Stella. More healing. Yeah. That's what she says. So we can't leave the castle and come back and buy stuff. I mean, that wouldn't even make sense. Since he's preparing the destruction of the world. Hold on! We gotta get a special robe. And what was the other thing? A shield. Alright, well she... what's her name? Stella has a full meter, so we'll use hers. A and B we're going after. A and B. Ouch. Always Stella getting hurt. Oh. Oh my god! What the hell? Alright, Yurio. I think we hit this one? D? Actually, no. I hesitate to do this, but... Elixir on Chris? Elixir on Stella. That's gonna be our whole move for this round. These things hit really hard. In case you haven't noticed. Alright, let's hit D. Finish these guys off. So I'm gonna ignore the fact that Stella and Dirzel are a little low. Hopefully it's not a big mistake. It wasn't. Here we go. 38. Chris not far behind. We got organic food. Hold up. Hold up. Alright, so let's use some Stella's magic points. So I forgot that she can heal. Alright, Rush. Actually, save Dirzels. Chris is finishing move as well. Sacred Fall. There's not too many more of these things. Chris, 38. Nice. Yeah, I kind of wasted mana a little bit that much. I don't think it's gonna make a difference. Alright, so I wanted to see, are you hungry yet? Bad mood. Weak from hunger. Okay. These things can't ever die, can they? Diet food, we have a lot of that. Wind-based attacks. I'll praise you as well, since you're in a bad mood. Looking motivated. Good to see. Throw another save in. Courtyard. There are monstrae down there. And up here. Just to be all clay golems, like, mix it up a little bit. Here, take this. Oh, that was a little bit of something. We'll go after D. Strike true, trusty spear. I think D might be the most damaged at this point. Oh, that's the one I want. Durazo, however, is not going to be able to reach, so let's have him go for C. Thank you. Alright, they'll block exchange healing. She'll heal Stella, and Stella will heal her. If we're lucky, we'll both get their heals off. If not, they won't. I will heal you, she says. Nice. Oh, she's out. Yeah, we're going through these elixirs. I don't want to use too many more of them. More organic food. Yep, saving again. That goes downstairs. Is there anything else on this floor? Yeah, another monster. Paintbrush. Magic burst. Finishing Move-A-Rama, and then there was one. Another easy battle this time. Alright, we're going down. I usually don't go after every enemy, especially when they're so monotonous like this. I figure we need the experience against the boss, Revas himself. Everyone go after A. That would be A. No. There we go. He's finally. Oh boy, knocked her right out. Look at that. Ah! Good God. Alright, Recure on Yo-Yo. He's gonna use the stimulant. This will wake her up, but not heal her. I think she'll be at one hit point. Maybe she can heal herself or something like that after that. If she gets hit, of course, she goes right back down. Oh, 50 points, okay. Still gonna be one-shotted at this point. Luckily, it missed. We were attacking B. It moved to go hit her. Lucky decided not to hit her. Oh boy. It's starting to become more random with the amount of damage they do. Like who they're gonna hit and how much damage this time. I think Stella goes first. Stella's faster. I'm not sure, but I'm just gonna go with my gut instinct there. Yep, there we go. So for those fast heals, best to rely on her unless she's down for the count, which often happens. Ugh. Just kill it. Thank you. More organic food. Get some magic back. Items. Oh, I'm doing the wrong thing. Okay, so we still got 10 remind potions and 10 full mind potions. So a save here as well. Slowly making our way through the castle here, very slowly. Came from those stairs. Sure, we'll fight you, I guess. Why don't you throw in some other golems from now and then? Brave Rush. And Sacred Fall. The old 1-2 punch. Wow. Is that 999? She ran forward and had no enemy to fight. How sad. This is kind of a waste. Attacking all enemies, but there's only one left. Stella? Yes, 39. Stella has learned Thunder Sphere. And more organic food. A lot of that stuff. It's a skill. Oh, it's a magic. Launches an enormous ball of electricity toward the enemy. Sweet. Sounds promising. A pretty big courtyard, huh? Oh, we gotta catch three of them? That would be sweet. Nice. A and B gonna be close to being dead. Take out D. Good, because she knocked him too far away. Yay. Drizzle? 39. Close enough. Anything in here? Oh, you found something. Full mind potion. Yeah, maybe I should be using the full ones, because that's what the rabbit finds now. And this way we can carry them. Oh, lots of monsters. And full cure potions. I guess we're gonna fight three more groups of them. Comet thrust on D. I like that. Boom. I like the little bounce he does at the end, too. Yeah, so out of the two of them, A and D are the real ones that are damaged. Oh, if Daryl's within reach. Oh, good. Now, this one was minorly damaged. If that's even a word. We cure on herself. I will heal you, self. So close. Organic food again. Alright, we got some finishing moves to use up. How much do we have? Chris is 110, 130. Ah, I missed an item. Or a possible item.